of such a fuss? I suppose you mean early in March, when all eight fighting teams sent out their top fighters after Chang Yin Shen and tried to kill him.
That's right. He sent 18 men after him, but without any success. Not one came back.
Master, brother Wong Chun Pan.
I must say that I'm glad to know that none of my students ran away like a coward.
Master, you know where Cheng Yin Shan is now?
I also know that he is somewhere north of here, in the area of Yu Town. Go and visit Master Chang there. After all, he did promise his support, and now we do need him. Cheng Hua, this time, be more careful.
Yes, sir. Master! Master, what about me? Master, I pretend to play the fool, but if there's a job to do, then I want it.
You're useless. Ching Hua!
He shouldn't say that. I'm not a chicken. I fight as well as he can.
Your eyes are all red. You're not getting enough sleep. You need sleep. Just looking at you, I can tell what you need is to go home and rest yourself.
Oh, well, how much?
2 coppers. Thank you.
How's business?
Oh, it's all right. Mister, your future?
I'll pick a word.
Huh? You choose.
Are you sure?
For you, because you picked it out. That means you're not rich. Because if you were, you wouldn't have need of it. Huh? Your future doesn't look too bright. You'd like to be rich, but you won't work at it. Huh?
Doddering old idiot. What the hell are you on about?
Look, mister, I was only telling the truth.
You shut up. You're a fraud. Stealing my money. I'll warn you next time, you better not lie to me like that.
I didn't lie.
What did you say?
Hold it. You picked the wrong place to make trouble.
Oh. You're a bully boy. You're asking for a taste of my fist. How'd you like that?
You bastard, you asked for it.
Sure, I mean business, bastard. Look at this.
Fire.
Go. Fire. Come on. Spit. Like to see some more?
You're not that at all. All right, old man. I'll pay for damages.
Thank you, sir.
Are you new in town?
Yep.
Business?
No, passing through.
I like your style. If ever you need me, go to Chang's house. Ask for Lu Pin.
Well, it hasn't turned out too bad. At least I'll get to eat.
know me. This is Chang's house. I'm looking for Guckle Hoopin.
Oh, Mr. Who?
All right, that's it.
Your card.
Huh? My card? I don't have a card.
Hey, you! You can't come inside here.
Get lost.
You son of a bitch. You're asking for it.
Huh? We'll soon see about that.
You'll soon find out I'll get my own back on you.
Oh. You really scare me.
He's the guy I mentioned to you.
Mm. Hey, and I just mentioned you. Hey, he's the one asked me to come here.
Hi. Master. Back up.
Yes, sir.
Mister. I'm sorry.
Never mind. No harm done.
I can see. You know how to handle yourself.
Mister, your assistant. Fight's okay, too.
And so we're all friends. Hoopin.
Master.
Tell the cook. Fix a meal.
Yes, sir.
Please.
I'm starving.
Mister, here. Sit down.
Oh, thank you.
I think a toast is in order to our new friendship.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
Now, mister, I believe in being friendly to a man who knows how to fight well. Relax. Cheers.
All this food, I feel like I eat a lot.
And why not? You're very young to be so expert at kung fu, though. Who is your master?
Mr. Chang, I don't think you would ever have heard of him.
Who?
Master Wong, Tinwei Jim.
Oh, Mr. Wong. He's famous.
Ah, well, he's my master.
Oh? No wonder you're so good at kung fu. He's one of the best there is. Here, another toast.
Right, come on, cheers.
Dad?
Oh, this is Mr. Fang.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Fang. Mr. Fang?
Hmm?
Would you like more wine?
Ah, so pretty.
Hey, I'll have some more. We'll all have some.
Cheers.
Cheers.
How do you know how to? Where'd you learn it?
Oh, my master knows many kung fu styles. He taught me all of them.
Yeah, In that case, you can pass them on to me.
My pleasure. Now, watch this. Mr. Chang.
Very good. I hope you can teach her. You'll find she's an eager pupil.
Yes, Mr. Chang.
Dad, If you invite Mr. Fang to stay with us for a while, then he'll have time to really teach me properly.
Yes, of course. Mr. Fang.
Huh?
Let's go inside now and have some refreshment.
Yes.
Oh. Master, do you want this pinned up on the notice board?
Open. Let everybody know.
Yes, sir.
Hold it. Mr. Chang, what's this all about?
Well, it's nothing really. It's just those bandits are personal enemies of mine.
Dad? Dad, I hate those bandits. If only I was born a man, then I'd soon deal with them and claim the reward.
Mm. Hey, miss. You've got guts.
Dad!
Master, should we tell Mr. Fang about the other rewards?
Huh? What other reward?
Our master wants to catch those bandits so much, he's offered his daughter as well, so whoever brings them into court, our master has pledged his daughter's hand in marriage.
Huh? I'll go after them.
Hold it. You don't know them. They're violent, dangerous killers. You're far too young for them. You can't go. They would kill you.
If I give you my word, I'll bring them in.
Dad? Mr. Fang really does know his kung fu.
All right. I will respect your wishes. Open. The names of the six bandits. You'll need it.
Thank you, Master.
Mr. Fang, I wish you lots of luck. Come back as soon as you can.
Don't worry, I'll be back.
Ching Wei Jin, Cheng Hua.
Master is waiting. Please.
Thank you.
Pleasure to meet you, Master Chang.
Sit down. So that's the purpose of your visit.
Yes. Chang Yunshan, I've come to ask you for your help.
I can try. I promise to do my best. So you leave it to me. But, as for Chang Yunshan, that's not easy. Nobody seems to know where he is. Although, I can give you a list of contacts. Go to Maple Leaf Village, where you'll find six of Chang's assistants. They should tell you where you can find him.
Thank you for your help.
Hubin,
Master.
The list.
Yes, sir.
I'll take it.
But Mr. Hey,
waiter.
Huh?
I want a room tonight.
Yes, mister.
Waiter.
Huh?
I want a room, too.
I'm sorry, mister, but we've only got one room.
Huh? Only one? Then I'll take it.
But he...
Achai, you're going too far.
And what do you mean by that?
You.
Oh? You want something? Like a fight?
Somewhere else.
Look, gentlemen, I have only one room left for tonight.
All right. Just for tonight, both of us will share it.
Huh? Brother, I trust you're not that way inclined.
You one side, me the other. Then no problems.
Wait a minute. The damages. Who's going to pay me?
I'll pay.
Oh, damn. My bad luck.
Comfortable bed. Get a good night's sleep. I'm feeling tired.
Second thoughts, don't bother.
I'll be coming back here to stay again tonight.
Me too.
What are you coming back for?
I've got things to do.
Damn it.
Thank you. fish is too salty.
Salty?
Manny, you gotta pay up.
Waiter, what do you mean? I can't even eat it if it's so salty.
Hey, you shut up. Pay up or else. If you refuse, I'll beat the hell out of you.
God, just my luck, you bastard.
Mister, I'm looking for someone.
Who's that?
Joe Yen T.
Don't know.
You don't know? Thank you.
A scar!
Joe Yen T.
Where's Ching and Chen?
Where's Chang Yung Chen hiding?
I don't know.
Where's Chang Yung Chen?
Wait a minute, sir.
There's a bit of action. Go on, roll.
That's a five.
Nice. Oh, boy. Here we go. We don't want to be this time. Come on. Oh, boy. That'd be a five.
What have we got?
Oh, yes. Come on. Five. Let's see, guys. What's the banker got?
Sam.
Let's have him.
All right.
6-7 and the banker wins.
I lost again.
All right, I'll do it this time.
Got a lot of luck.
Come on, roll the dice.
Place your bets.
All right. Put me in.
Place your bets.
All right.
Hold it. Are you playing?
What's this?
6.
Come up.
All right,
here we go. Come on, 6. Come on.
Damn it.
But you have lost.
God damn it. Bad luck. Hey, another game. So Bao.
Your uncle Sung Bao.
What's it to you if I am?
Well, now.
Hey, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Murderer, and now you're cheating at dominoes.
You bastard. If you tell me who you are, I'll put your name in your gravestone.
The devil himself gives me a wide berth. They call me Ah Chai.
Ah!
No way you're gonna win. You'll lose every time. You see, sure win. You see, you've lost again. I'm 26 years old. I want to get married, and I find a wife. And he gets in the way. Eat. Eat. God damn him. If I catch up with that bastard tomorrow, I'll damn well flay him alive.
Who are you cursing?
What's it to you?
Look, gentlemen, I'm going to speak nice and quiet. We're closed for the night. Everyone's asleep. So do me a favor. Thank you, thank you.
Please don't.
You stay outside.
Okay.
Master.
Huh?
Sun Pao and Zhou Yun Ti are both dead.
Huh? Seems like we need to take care.
God damn it! God damn it! Why the hell hasn't he come yet?
Well, we're all here. I think you all know why we've been asked to meet here.
Sure we do. Sun Pao and Zhou Yun Ti have been killed.
May their souls rest in peace. Buddha's name be praised. Buddha be praised.
I will not have a family. I'd prefer to stay out of this.
God damn it. You're just a coward, damn you.
Wang Wu Xing, you watch what you say.
Buddha's name be praised.
Let's not quarrel.
We're friends, aren't we? Let's not fight. Sit down. We can't afford to waste time quarreling. Funny. Master Ching hasn't given orders what he wants us to do.
Are you suggesting we just forget it?
Buddha's name be praised. Remember, we all get what is coming to us. Even though I'm now a monk, I'll have to pay for what I did in the past.
I don't care what you say. I'm out of it, and that's that.
You, Wu-Tang. Master Han.
All right. No point in stopping them. Master Chang will handle them both.
He's trying to slip away. I'll follow him and see what he's up to.
Bring me some wine.
And some roast pork.
Yes, sir. Right away. Right away. I hope you like it. Him in.
You've already killed my family. What else do you want?
Huh? What did you say?
Ah!
at me.
You're crazy. You're out of your mind.
He paid his bill, and then he left.
Huh?
Oh, thank you, sir.
Are you Wu-Ba? Wu-Ba died a long time ago. Now, where is Cheng Yinshan?
You're not with Cheng Yinshan.
Excuse me, he's living here. Sorry, gentlemen, you can all return to your seats now. It was nothing. It's all over, don't worry. There you go. Thank you, gentlemen.
You bastard.
Yes, I am. And with any luck about now, I guess I'll get a really big one.
And suppose I'm the big fish come to eat your bait.
Huh? You?
Auntie Jen, I'm taking you in.
to get. This time I'll get ahead of him.
Mister, this way, please.
Thank you. Mr. Wong.
What would you like to have?
A pot of tea.
Right. Tea. Mister, you're welcome. What would you like?
A pot of tea.
Yes.
You looking for me?
About business.
What business?
I'm taking you in to stand trial.
Follow me.
there.
It's nothing.
See here.
Hold it.
Huh? Wang Wu-Chang, you won't get away. I'm taking you in.
You!
Anywhere.
You leave this to me. Stay out of it.
Huh. None of your business.
You.
Anyway, I don't know what you're so sore at me for. What have I done to you? Hey, it's time we got some sleep.
Then.
Pan Tin Chun, Wu Ba, Wong Wu Chang are all dead.
Only Meng Kao to go.
This will be my last chance. I better not miss out.
Don't you know all your other comrades are dead? So you don't have to pretend. I'm taking you in, unless that is you want to join them.
Buddha's name be praised. I forgive you. I refuse to harm a fellow human.
But you were a killer once. You can't deny that. Praying isn't going to change it. But if you want, I'll say a prayer for you after you're dead. You feel a pain? If you won't react, then I'll use fire. This'll make you top.
I really don't know.
Were you sent here?
I...
Bastard! Talk!
It's Cheng Ti Yu.
Cheng Ti Yu?
Cheng Ti Yu is in Chang Yun Chan.
That bullshit! Hey! Hey! Let's hear him out.
Yun-shan wants to have complete control for himself, so he's using you to kill his friends also.
By the way, tell me what Yu Chao has got to do with all this.
Yu Chao? She's the one with the brains behind it,
huh?
Now tell me, who sent you?
Cheng Yushan.
Open. Where's Cheng Yushan?
Thank you.
Your father is guilty of many crimes, didn't you know?
Come on, ask your father.
Mr. Fang, you don't know how I've suffered. You have no idea.
I know her. She's called Chin. Chin Yu Chin. She isn't Chang Yu Shan's daughter.
Huh? How do you know?
It's Pan Tai Hai. He told me before he died.
Huh? How could you have done this?
You aren't gonna harm me.
We aren't gonna harm you. For now. But you must pay for all your crimes.
No matter what I say, you aren't gonna believe me. Mr. Fang, you better let me go with him.
Hold it. No, I'm here. No one's gone anywhere.
Look. You leave this to me. Stay out of it.
With us.
Cheng Yunchen, you better give up.
Don't waste your time talking. He's not gonna come.
Reverend, what do you want?
Don't try it on. I know you use every trick in the book, but you've come as far as you're gonna go.
You damn well set us up to use us for your evil schemes.
I didn't have to ask you, you wanted to. All I did was hand over the list to you. So don't blame me.
Criminals always get their just desserts. Now you're gonna pay for all the countless crimes you've done.
That's too bad. But after I've got rid of you, nobody will be left alive who knows who I am. I'll be in total control.
Thank you.
Yeah.